Hello everyone, this is Milton Joe. In this video, I am going to discuss with you how to write a research paper. First thing, we should understand what is a research paper. A research paper is a written document which describes one's own idea or concept or invention in a detailed manner. The entire idea or concept or invention is demonstrated in a detailed way and various supported proofs are also presented in the research paper. Further, the research paper presents how the invention is experimented and the obtained results are also presented in the research paper. The obtained results are compared with the other related inventions and finally it is concluded how this invention is better than the previous invention. Backworks studied must be listed as references. Now let us see the organization of a research paper. Every research paper must contain the following: title, author names and affiliation details, abstract, keywords or index terms, introduction, related work or literature survey, problem identification or formulation, proposed model, simulation environment, results and discussions, conclusions, references, and last, author biography. Now let us see all these one by one. Title of a research paper. Title is the important parameter of a research paper. Title should summarize the entire contribution of the research paper. Title should contain the popular keyword in the particular field of research. Title should be short and sweet, and it should make the readers to read the paper fully. Author name and affiliation. Author name should be written correctly. Author name alone should be written. Do not add the prefix such as Dr., Mr., Mrs., Miss, Miss, Prof. and etc. These are not the standard way to write the author name. Do not add the author designation such as Assistant Professor, Associate Professor, and professor in a research paper. These are not the standard way to represent the author details in a research paper. Author needs to include department name, institution name, place name, state name, country name, and email ID. These are the details should be written after the name of the author. The next that we are going to see about abstract. Abstract is the heart of every research paper. Abstract should be written more effectively in such a way it should make the readers to read the research paper completely. Abstract should summarize the entire contribution of the research paper. Normally, abstract consists of 250 to 300 words which well describe the overall contribution of the research paper. Abstract should introduce the topic in short and it should point out the limitations of the previous mechanisms or architectures. Further, it should point out the proposed research done to overcome the limitations of the previous research. Finally, it should conclude how the proposed model is advanced in the field of research. Next, let us see keywords and index terms. Keywords or index terms must be written in every research paper. These keywords represent the simple term that well defines the research paper. It is always good to write 5 to 6 keywords for every research paper. Keywords must be appropriate to the research paper. Now let us see introduction. Introduction section must introduce the topic of research. The objective of the research must be presented in the introduction section. The written introduction must be unique for this research paper alone. Introduction should not be written in general and it should be specific to the research. The end of the introduction section should contain the organization of the research paper. Example, Section 2 explains the related work section in the field of research. Section 3 defines the problem identification for the need of proposed model. Section 4 illustrates proposed model in detail. Section 5 discusses the results and discussions of the results obtained. Section 6 concludes the research. This is a sample how to organize the research paper. Now let us see related work or literature survey. Related work or literature survey plays a vital role for every research paper. Related work is the process of studying the previous research and summarizing it effectively in a short manner. The drawbacks of the previous research should be presented in the related work section. Latest research works must be studied and presented in the particular field of research. It is always good to review the last 2 or 3 years of research works in the particular field of research. The need of going for the proposed work should be defined from the drawbacks of the previous research. Problem statement or formulation. A problem should be identified from the limitations of the previous research works. The problem should be elaborated and the need of the proposed work should be defined in this section. Now let us see what is proposed model. Proposed model is the important section of every research paper. The complete idea of the proposed invention should be explained in this section in detail. The architecture model should be presented along with the diagram. The algorithm of the proposed model should be presented in this section. How the proposed model works and what are the advantages of the proposed model should be presented in this section. How it will overcome the drawbacks of the previous research should be presented in this section. Now let us see simulation environment. This section should explain how the experiments are executed. What is the simulator used for the proposed research should be discussed. What are the parameters are considered to evaluate the efficiency of the proposed research should be discussed in this section. These are the things should be discussed in simulation environment section. Now let us see results and discussions. This section should explain the results obtained in detail. The obtained results must be discussed and compared with the previous research works results. The results can be presented either in graphs or diagram or tables. The results of the proposed work must be better than the previous works to justify the proposed model. The complete discussion must be done in this section. Next, conclusions. The conclusion section must conclude the research paper. This section should represent what has been done in the research and how the proposed model is advanced in the field of research. Finally, the possible future research that can be done should be presented in this section. References. The various research papers studied related to the field of research must be listed out one by one in this section. And finally, author biography. The author biography along with the photograph may be presented in this section. Author designation and prefix such as Dr., Prof., Mr., Mrs., Miss., Miss. can be listed here. Thank you very much for watching. In this video, I have explained to you how to write a research paper. I hope this video might be useful to you and you may like it. If you like this video, kindly subscribe this channel and click the bell symbol. Very soon, I will meet you in another concept in another video. Thank you very much for watching.